Vaccines going around right now, and people are confused about which ones they should take. Is there one better than the other? What would you say to that?
Well, I would start by saying that first, we are very excited to have now three vaccines that are available to help prevent COVID. We really can't compare the vaccines. It's almost like you're comparing apples to oranges, so you don't want to compare vaccines. Really, I think the message is that we have these available and we want to make sure we're offering them to our community and administering them. But to answer just a few little different differences between them is one of the vaccines, Janssen, it's a one dose vaccine, whereas the other two, Pfizer and Moderna, are a two dose series. So, as far as which one should people select, really it depends on if they're able to come back for a second dose or not.
If for some reason someone wants to, he prefers one over the other, no matter what, and if they're all available, do they have the opportunity to choose when they come to get one?
If they have a reason, like if they have a the need to have one vaccine over the other, I mean, some the sites do have a one or the other presentation. So, it's always good to upfront ask what they have available. But really the message is, what we have is they're all good. So there's not one better than another. So really the idea is if you have the ability to get vaccinated, absolutely go for it and get vaccinated.
So whether it's one or two doses, they're all effective.
Correct.
Yeah.
And the other thing too is the Pfizer is available for anyone 16 and over.
Oh, wow.
Right. And the Moderna and Janssen are for 18 years and older.